Welcome to
Left, Right, Left.
Welcome to Left, Right, Left, Right. But I have to be really quiet because we are in the anti-Tegan tent, as you can see.
The fort has been constructed behind us.
We spent a long time doing that.
We have to do this. We got to be very safe because we have a very special guest here on the show today. We have Dakota Kai! Your name sounds like
No, if you don't get to.
No, I'm not spoiling.
Okay,
no.
I'm
a good host. I'm not gonna take away your moment, okay?
Moment.
I'm a good host.
Thank you.
Your left right name is going
this
to
is
be
name.
You've been thinking about this for a long time.
And you actually see, I'm not a bad guy.
Give me credit.
I'm gonna give you credit for this because you're one of the, if not the first person to say this.
Put me over.
Yep. My gaming name for Left Right Left Right. Is.
They can add that in post. You don't
need to
do it.
Sorry.
It's fine.
It is. Da Cobra Kai.
Da Cobra Kai. That's a reference. It's a reference to something. You guys know it.
Yeah, wax on, wax up.
But what we're playing today is hashtag kill all zombies.
Ooh, those glasses work.
Yeah. By your recommendation.
Yeah.
So let's jump right into it.
About time we had some co-op games on this.
It's time to play the game.
Show. Okay, so this is the area where we choose our weapon of choice for
the
first bit. Yeah, so there's shotgun, pistol, and I think that's a...
No, I've never played this before.
So you got health, we don't need that yet. So
nope.
Literally the first bit is we run around. I'm still trying to remember the controls for this.
I know it's the right stick to shoot.
Wait, so you can't
right
hold
stick,
it down?
It's weird.
Is that me?
Yeah, it's you. You almost got me killed.
Oh, no, no,
we're supposed
to, like,
we're supposed
no,
to last
no, no, no,
for an
no,
entire
no.
episode. This is your game.
I know, I'm so sorry. Wait, hold on. How are you shooting? I played this on Xbox, so I'm so
the right stick?
Shiver me timbers.
You're a pirate?
Tampa, WrestleMania, yes I am. Let's go. Okay,
I don't know if it's keeping track of how many more people I've killed than you.
No,
but.
Okay. This is like trash. I feel like, wait.
It's your game.
I'm so confused right now. Why? Oh, there we go. Okay, getting it.
You're getting it? What does the upside down Triforce do?
That. Plasma gun, you want plasma gun?
Plasma gun sounds good.
Okay, let's
especially
go.
For alien opponents.
So if you,
Or no, they're not alien.
There we go,
zombies.
Let's go.
Why'd you get it and I didn't?
Yeah, I sure did. Oh my goodness, this game gets really difficult, like, the longer you play. Like, the hordes, they really close in on you. Do you need health?
No, I'm all right.
Okay. I just
hate. Do you have my back or no?
Because
you're kind of going
what
off.
What do you mean?
I am trying.
I am definitely killing this whole. Ah!
You just died. So now you literally do not have my back. Oh, I can save you?
Yes.
Okay, here we go. Yes.
Yes.
Save.
Oh my goodness. What is happening right now?
Save. Why didn't I save?
You're letting help me.
Help me.
Brennan.
Now I'm down. All right, good warm up. That was a warm up. That's
what?
Not the full episode. That's what? Not the. Don't worry.
And thank you for
we're not done yet.
Life, right?
No, we're not done yet.
Roll.
No, don't. Everybody keeps trying to steal my clap.
Okay, so wait, what's your gaming name again?
This is Shogun.
The Shogun.
The
okay.
Shogun.
Do we just refer to each other as the Cobra Kai and Shogun?
Yes, for continuity's sake.
Oh, no, this one. Oh, shoot. Okay, this guy sucks.
Okay. Oh, this is a little pea shooter.
Okay. You know what?
Did you just use our level up?
Okay, I'll leave it for you to do next time. Sorry, I've been a bit greedy. Oh no. Oh shoot, I did it again.
Thanks for leaving it for me. This is what I have to do.
I'm sorry.
This isn't the first time we've had to play games with each other on camera, and this is what I have to deal with every single time.
Okay, we need to be finding where these hordes are coming from.
Okay, so the hordes are coming.
Yep, they're closing in. We'd usually just do rounds.
Regeneration!
Let's go! All right.
This gun's not great.
No, I'm not. The guns get better the longer you play.
Okay. As they should.
You want to use the triangle? Go on.
You honor me. Wave of hexes from
yeah,
the south.
Yeah, so you can. Yeah, wave of hexes, which like gets everyone. We're not really in a position.
No, let's get blood for bullets.
Okay, go for it. Let's go.
Blood for bullets sounds like a cool
song.
Oh
yeah.
Blood for bullets.
You're a band. Yeah.
Speaking of, how did you die? What? How did I die? Wait, why did I die?
Yeah,
I was fine.
Okay, well, you're okay.
Was I poisoned?
I don't know.
Why did I die again?
What are you doing?
What am I, you?
Man. Oh my gosh, this is bad. This is bad. This is bad.
You're doing great. You're doing great. Bring me to life.
Bring me. Then the big bop is coming. See that? I mean, we did better than the first time.
Yeah, that's better than the first time.
That's three, right?
Let's try one more time. This one, I'm gonna get the shotgun because I did better last time with shotgun.
I'm gonna do this. Let's do this. Okay, let's go.
So if a zombie apocalypse broke out right now, and we're here at the WWE Performance Center in Orlando, Florida.
Yes.
What's your strat? What is your strat? Because I feel like this isn't a bad place to be. It's a secluded area. My pick for a weapon has always been like one of those like little sledgehammers that we use to hit tires with.
Yeah.
I feel like I could get some serious work done in a apocalypse scenario.
I definitely think a melee weapon is the way to go because...
You don't run out.
Yeah, that, and if you get blood on you from the zombies, how do we know that that's not a...
Well, we don't know what kind of zombies
exactly.
we're dealing with.
Exactly.
So are we dealing with Walking Dead where you can smear the blood all over yourself? Or are we dealing with 28 days later where they
are
go...
Talking about these ones, they're just...
These ones aren't fast zombies, per se.
Are we talking about Days Gone?
Yeah.
But like
You're talking about the
I think a Man of Medan? Man of Medan. Or what's that one?
Last of Us?
No, The Dying Light. That's a good game, too. Oh, Big Bopper, Big Bopper, Big Bopper! Big Bopper!
Got one.
Get it!
Got one, coach.
Okay. A melee weapon for sure is the way to go.
I think now might be the time to use a level up.
Okay.
Grim Reaper.
Oh, he's good. He's good. He is probably the best one.
Player can kill zombies just by touching him. Oh, so it's like a star in Mario.
Yep, just run through them all. Run through them all. Oh my god! Oh. Yeah. Oh, you stay by the horde, like coming through here, and you just like.
Oh, I thought that was it for them.
No,
I thought they were done.
They're on their way. Oh, look at you go.
How long does it last?
What a beautiful thing. It lasts a pretty long time.
Okay, I'm just gonna
stay. You just stay. Watch out, they're probably gonna come up. I got our backs.
Not today, Satan.
And you can blow up the.
Careful.
You can blow up the.
Yeah, we blew up ourselves.
Yeah, but like you can do that if they're all. Bottlenecking.
This is a good round. I'm proud of us.
Yeah, we're doing really well. We just needed a few to warm
time.
Up. It's been a while since I played this on PlayStation.
Don't make excuses. No junk.
It's very difficult for me to, shoot.
We need something big.
Yeah, we do. I wish we had Grim Reaper, but he doesn't always pop up.
Poison bullets. Achilles, rather.
M60 is a good thing.
M60. Yeah, we need to carve a path, okay?
Okay.
So let's do M60.
Okay.
And we're going to run right.
Okay.
All right?
Okay.
All right. Ah! Get down! Get to the chopper! Get to the... No! We're level up, we're level up, we're level up!
That was bad. Okay. Phoenix Soul. It's on you. I'm giving you all the specials.
You're giving me a lot of pressure,
such a good person. Good guy, Dakota Kai. Dakobra Kai,
yeah. Stay on brand. Alright. Phoenix Soul. Player will explode on death.
But instantly be revived. That's, with a better gun.
We're gonna need that.
Yeah. I hope it's a flamethrower. Flamethrower is definitely my weapon of choice. No!
Did you die?
I will be avenged.
Did I die?
You'll be avenged.
Oh.
I won't be, because I didn't have the perk, but you're gonna... Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no!
I got another thing. City of Sin.
Ooh,
time to prove
great.
You're worth the damn.
Killing
sometimes off. By dying, sometimes... By killing away. Hold on, wait. City of Sin.
Mm-hmm.
Time to prove you're worth a damn. Sometimes by dying. Sometimes by killing a whole lot.
Okay, well that sounds cool.
Yeah, but I don't know if it's gonna help.
As cool a perk as it is a description.
Yeah, it sounds great.
I want Grim Reaper. I miss him.
Yeah, where was he?
Yeah.
Where was he earlier?
He never pops up when we need him most. He always pops up as like...
Random bullets? No. 50-50 chance of dying. No, so, City of Sin is our only option.
Let's go then. Ooh, 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 ah!
Wow. What a payoff.
Hey, we made it up to level 7.
That's good.
We only made it to 2. Wait,
that's
no, level 3. Never mind.
Good-ish.
Do you want to do one more?
We can do one more.
Okay, let's go. Oh,
right,
here we go.
Give the Triforce.
Oh, whoops.
Oh, look at Grim Reaper.
Grim Reaper.
Wasted.
Let's just do him for like, the bit.
For the bit?
For the bit.
How dare you?
Let's go! Woo! Okay, she came in very handy.
Yeah, that's helpful. That's helpful.
There's a big bopper. There's a big bopper guy.
Big bopper?
Yeah. We need to shoot him before
he
gets
slang?
There. Yeah.
Is that hobbit slang?
First I'm an elf, then I'm a hobbit.
You're all of them.
I'm Tolkien.
Middle Earth is in New Zealand, so.
It's true. I am very proud about that, actually.
Which if you are a race, mm-hmm. what is your fantasy race?
And just Lord of the Rings?
Yeah.
I'd like to be an elf, but I think I'm too short and clumsy to be an elf. I feel like they're very.
Do you want to live that long?
No, I don't think I would. But they wouldn't know any other way.
Yeah, well, it's not like they don't live long for themselves.
Except if you fall in love with a human like Arwen.
Yeah. Hate to see
maybe
it.
Maybe I'd be a hobbit.
A hobbit?
I think I'm pretty.
Can you deal with the hairy feet?
No, I'd do shoes. I know that they don't, but I probably just would. I don't like the hairy feet. Oh, okay. Oh, do you want to like blow up the caravan?
Yeah.
Oh, we probably could have waited.
That was a waste.
Are we 12?
Yeah.
Are we kamikazing?
Oh, all right, let's use the thing.
Okay.
Slim Jim, 50% power ups. Turret.
Oh, turret's good.
Turret's
we probably,
good.
Yeah, because like if we just put it right here, okay. That horde coming.
Do
in
I get to
right.
choose where I put it?
No, it just goes where you are. Okay. But that's fine.
Oh, it just helps.
Yeah, it's the best thing.
Yeah. That's
yes.
Good.
Good. We good. All right. Yes. This horde is coming. They're walking through the gate. That's not very realistic.
Well, what would they do? Knock?
No, walk around it. They're walking through the wood.
I'm not going to complain that the zombies are dumb. They're brainless.
I mean, that's just physically.
Oh, now look at me. I'm being mean to the zombies that we should be having diplomatic relations with.
What's that turret doing? Do your job. We should. Oh, never mind. It's gone.
Don't kill ourselves by blowing things up.
No, that's bad. You don't want that.
Good.
We're working together.
Yes. My strat, my zombie apocalypse strat. Now listen up.
Yep.
And actually, I'm kind of worried about saying it because I don't want anybody else to take it.
Oh.
Oh! Big money is getting to an island.
Yeah.
Because if zombies can go underwater.
Right.
They're gonna bloat and they're gonna be easier to deal with at the end of the day.
Ooh,
right?
A load of zombies on
yeah.
the day. Do you want a pepiaca?
What's that? Is that some sort of tasty Mexican delicatessen?
Yes. Let's go. You've got a pepiaca going.
Oh, very good.
Yeah. Very good.
It's like Halo.
And yeah, we get all of them. Stick together though. That's how the stuff goes.
No, that's pirates.
Suddenly we are pirates. Good.
Oh, yes.
Okay. Oh, here we go. Oh, so these guys run. These guys run. Okay.
Runners?
Yeah. The ones with like that.
So are the hexagons on our side or no?
No, sometimes they're not. Sometimes they are.
They're a lawless force.
Yeah, sometimes you die because of them. So we can't fall.
Alright, we're boxed into the south.
Oh my goodness!
Alright, my health is not great.
Oh, we need to get that. Yeah, okay, never mind. Oh, well.
Oh, well, we're splitting up!
No!
Don't split up!
I'm coming. Oh my goodness! Oh no!
Back! Blood transfusion, transfer some of your health between players. Wait, will that work if you're dead?
I don't know.
Ice cold bullets to freeze zombies? If I freeze the zombies around you, then I can go and kill you.
Yeah, that's true.
Okay. Yeah.
Let's do it.
Where
the city of sin was no help. I'm right there. The green top. Oh no. No. Where's the Grim Reaper?
My shadow self. I am the shadow, the true self. Shoots in the same direction.
Yeah.
That might help.
It's okay, yeah.
Okay, that's probably my best bet.
Okay. Oh, you're leaving me.
I'm getting there. Dead beef.
I don't know, but I'm intrigued. I think I remember.
I think we should find out what it is.
Yes, we should.
Dead beef.
What is this?
It's like the city of sin.
Horrible. They make them sound so cool and intriguing, and then it's just like, oh.
So easily.
Oh, well. Okay.
Well, that's all the time we have for this episode in the anti-Tegan tent.
I need my glasses. Your glasses, sorry.
We're going to have some more fun for you. Don't worry. It's going to be a blast. Stay tuned. And as always, Don't worry, I'll zoom for you.
Yeah.
You want to do it?
What am I doing?
You keep it. Watch the show. Keep it. Keep it tight.
Make sure you always and forever
keep it tight.